see the pain.
I feel like
Look at me, 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 look Goodbye!
Hey, yo, Vegas. Can I get... We dropped that shit a couple months ago. We also dropped our first music video in like 4 fucking years. Y'all know what? We're gonna run that motherfucker right now! You did good, Slick.
Thank you. Because I have a question.
So I get bored from time to time. And I go on Twitter, I go on Instagram, I go on YouTube, I go on Reddit. And I be seeing some pretty foul ass, mean ass shit written about me and this motherfucker right here. They were bending when they were on drugs. Suicide Boys went mainstream. Their new music sucks. Ruby. Maybe none of these people from Las Vegas is the ones commenting that shit.
Maybe not.
But.
I'll check each and every one of your VPNs later, mind you.
Yeah. Just to clear the air. Does anyone here think our new music sucks?
Now's the time to tell us. Here's your chance.
Not one person.
Wow.
Huh.
You know what? I remain a little unconvinced. I'm not gonna lie. Hold on. Let me ask my fucking question. I might just ask what you asked, but I'm gonna reword it a little bit,
please.
Who in this motherfucker thinks they were better in 2015?
Let's go. getting hot. But they don't make every woman a god. They come with a great vibe now. Make up your mind. Suicide, you won't become unified. I'll take a bus now. How about that? We need to check all the chaos. Can you put my brain in on it for your head?
Suicidal ideation. Minutes to